Let's say you've configured your Archiva, your standalone Archiva in my previous video. Now, how do you use it from Maven? Here's a Maven project, and we have some dependencies here. So how can we ensure that the dependencies come from our Maven server, our Apache Archiva? Here's one way. This is outside of your project in your home directory.m2 settings.xml. You can set up a mirror. You can say that this repository is a mirror of Maven Central.